Hi guys, this is Zacus1241 here, back in action, and we're playing Legend of Steve again. In the last episode, I didn't do an intro, or, well, an outro, to be exact, and I apologize for that. Somehow I hit my number two key and stopped recording, and yeah, I apologize for that. Just bear with me, guys. I apologize for that. But next we defeated the forest temple. We're going to this place, the mountain temple, actually. Next up. Here, so whoops, timer might be longer than expected. Oh, look at this. This is awesome. Look at this. I love this. That is awesome. Well. We go into lava. What awaits us? I don't think so. Nothing, to be exact. There's nothing. What's the point of it? You need a freaking regeneration or something. Yeah, we need regeneration for that, for this. Or, well, fire resistance potion, to be exact. I'm gonna go back to the. Yeah, I'm gonna go back here and see if we can get a fire resistance potion somewhere. Because we need one for this if we want to do this one. Let's see. Let's see here. Oh boy. Paper. Yeah, we need a fire resistance potion. Oh, there's nothing. See what this guy. This guy has nothing. Potion of healing. Potion of regeneration. Potion of night vision. No fire resistance? What's the point? Only potion of healing, only potion of regeneration. Potion of night vision. What the heck, man? No fire resistance potion. Oh. Yeah, rubies. There's nothing. Oh, there's Oh. see this. Haven't got Okio yet, did I? I don't think I did. I got Rouge. Rubies. Roofies or something. I don't know what it is. All. There's gotta be. I mean, there's got to be somewhere where you can get a fire resistance potion. And not just. See, bomb shop. Thing is closed. I gotta get that. I want that. I still want that bow. I gotta be on the lookout for cookies. I gotta remember it's 15 for the. But there's got to be a fire resistance potion, or I can't progress the story. And he doesn't, and this guy doesn't sell. He only got healing, regeneration, and night vision. So it's kind of. Yeah. Well, let's see when we go this way. See where we can go this way. If we follow the path this way. Let's see here. Ooh, there's a village. Because we need a fire resistance potion if we want to go up there. And which we don't have one, so. And all that guy sells is night vision, healing, potion of healing, and potion of regeneration. What the heck is this? I don't get that. Man, this is light. Light much? Jeez. Heck is. Oh. Can you believe it? I moved out here to get better view of the sky, and this guy parks his tower right on top of me. You'll see once I get my cannon up and running, I'm going to go up there and kick his butt. Potion of healing, water bottle, and water bottle. That's bullcrap. No potion of freaking fire resistance. None whatsoever. This must be his cannon. There's a thing over there in the distance. I'm going to go check that out. Yeah, but we need a fire resistance potion. If all heck fails, then I'm gonna cheat and get a fire resistance potion. But that is just my last resort. I don't want to resort to that, but might have to, might not. I don't know. House of Spiders. Hey, you. Hey, you. What? I went into the spider house to grab a treasure. And I ended up being cursed instead. If you kill all 30 spiders inside, it will break the cur this curse. I'll give you the treasure if you kill all 30 spiders. Okay, then. This guy is trapped. Oh no, it's a cave spider! I hate this! Oh, you stooge! I'll kill him! I hate cave spiders. I hate cave spiders. I hate cave spiders. This sucks. Have to kill all 30. Well, there's one that I killed, but this ain't gonna be pretty. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Let me regenerate all my health before I. At least I got food with me and everything. Need to get more arrows. There's two. Man, there's like so many freaking spiders in here. Oh, man. Freak. That was three. There's 30 spiders in here, and I can hear them all. Died three times in here. Four. Oh, my sword broke. Oh, I gotta go buy another one. Sorry, guys, I'm gonna do something that I shouldn't do. Look at all these guys. How many did I kill? I don't even know. I lost count. I lost count. I really did. Oh, look at this crap. Come on, guys. Let's go. Oh, well. Survival mode, ain't it? Survival mode. I don't know. I'm doing that. There's so much lag right now. It's not even funny. It's like they're slow. There's still more. Oh, look at this guy. He's. How am I supposed to get up there? Jeez. And there's like 30 spiders in here, and I don't know where they're freaking nothing. Don't want to go down there. Well, you know what? I might have to. Man, there's a lot. Man, this is like hide and go seek or something. Not that many more. There's not that many more. Bet there's one behind here. Yeah, there is. I thought so. I thought I heard something though. Stooge, come on. I hate you guys. I hate these guys. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. Killed 14. Oh, there's my. I didn't see that. I didn't see that. There's my score at the. I did not see that though. I did not see that. I did not see that. I don't. Man, I did not see. There's got to be more in here. No. No. It's got. Fourteen I've killed so far. Excuse me. There's got to be some. On stairs and. I don't know. Oh. Yeah, I still hear him. Oh, what? Oh. Here we go. Sixteen. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Like I said in my previous videos, like, subscribe. Please subscribe, guys. It's gonna help my channel out a lot. And I'm always up for comments, and I'm loving the support that you guys are giving me on Twitter. I love the people that are leaving comments on my videos. Your comments are much appreciated. I love them. Much appreciated. Just keep up the support, guys. I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.